Dale, thanks. The countdown to this year's Kentucky Derby has officially started with a bang.
Thunder over Louisville kicked off the annual Kentucky Derby Festival this weekend.
See, there's the launch key.
They're
going to
launch
armed.
It. Yeah, I know. Very apocalyptic feel to
it
launching
is.
These things. Thousands of people around the country, they're watching these fireworks get shot up out over the city of Louisville, Kentucky,
yeah,
Saturday night. It is great.
Ooh, look at that.
Thunder over Louisville is, in fact, the largest annual pyrotechnic display anywhere in North America. Bet you didn't know that.
I didn't.
Dozens of events over the next 2 weeks. Weeks lead up to the premier horse racing event of the year, the 136th annual Kentucky Derby, which is May the 1st at Churchill Downs.
You're from Kentucky. Have you ever been to the Derby?
I've been to Thunder over Louisville. I've never been to the Derby.
Yeah?
My mother-in-law goes every year, and I have a T-shirt from every Kentucky Derby. But I've looked at the fireworks.
My mother-in-law went to the Kentucky Derby, and all I got was this lousy T-shirt.
It would be hilarious if not exactly accurate. And frankly, now every Easter I get one in an Easter basket. The kids get candy. I get a Kentucky Derby
shirt. Are you serious?
Yeah, she treats me like a kid,
mean.
And I love it.
Well,
I love
she's thinking of you.
Yeah, that's right. She goes, and you know, at the Kentucky Derby, they probably charge $50 for a T-shirt, so it's actually very nice.
Gym workout gear.
Yeah, absolutely. I always look like I care about that. Here's what's coming.